Hey, welcome back to another Mixer / YouTube stream. We're streaming Gears 5 today, Act 3, Gears 5. It's been a while. Since I streamed Gears. You know, I streamed Act 2 like, what, maybe a month ago? Playing with a ghost, aka Guardian Ghost, aka whatever the hell his name was before that. Maybe I'll stream 2K20 later. I don't know. Big Heart just got the game, so maybe we'll do a match with
doors welded shut. Something.
Then that's the door you want.
Maybe we'll see a match between, I don't know, Miz and Randy Orton or something.
Well, Jackie cut that door open.
I'm keeping the lantern, damn it.
Let's get set up. They're coming.
Oh shit, we got poppers! Don't let them get too close! Check guard! More incoming!
Check my friends list. He's on Disney Plus right now, so I don't know if that means he's actually on or not. But you can message him. I'm streaming right now. Or have Raj do it. Maybe Raj wants to fight K-Hart.
Door's welded shut.
Then that's the door you want.
Mm-hmm.
Shit. Here we go.
All right, let's get set up. They're coming.
Just realized if my parents hadn't have left Asgard, my dad might have been here fighting
like
off Paddock's
head. It's not like I'm expecting him not to use money. What did your father do? I know he's gonna use it.
He was a surgeon.
And he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
I guarantee you he's gonna cash in. Once K-Hart cashes in, we'll do another Money in the Bank match. I don't know. Whenever K-Hart feels like cashing in.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Yeah, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Get your bot to move the gantry.
Hey, you need the gantry closer, buddy. It's like the last one.
Okay, fine. The next year, whatever the WWE game is called, WWE 21 2K20, whatever it's called.
Come on, let's do this.
First.
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then.
Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay. Let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
Maybe this will do it.
Headlights on the boots.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Bullets are stuck. Maybe it just needs a nudge. Okay. Maybe it needs more of a jump.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
The other one.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! We're sitting duck down here!
Boss, get us higher!
On it! Oh, shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that.
Got it.
Keep us moving.
Doing my best.
Oh.
Boss, they're clear! Take us away!
Here we go!
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform!
You got it!
Okay, Del, you've got drones coming in from
Del,
the far
I'm
side!
Going down! Cover me! Are you kidding me? I'm wounded!
Don't you die on me, I'm coming!
So we can connect the satellite.
For another switch, just like the other one. Let's bring it home.
Watch your head. Here comes satellite number two.
satellite secure.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, so what a catastrophe. Launching these satellites is a bad
thing. He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, we get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world you want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We'll worry about the rest later. Try this.
Guys, our ride's leaving.
God damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hangar driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone.
All right, fireable satellites.
Below us! Drop the target!
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skiff. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right, we're on our way.
This way.
Come on. We need some light.
Right? Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Other side, please.
Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side.
Oh shit! Run on goddamn cue!
I got him! Okay, they're down. Just keep it moving, Hilton. Looks like we're all clear.
Okay, so you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, I'm glad you came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not, it won't matter. Just find a way back.
Over there! Incoming! Oi! What the hell is that? It's a carrier! And it's not alone! Back up!
Get out! Don't let it box us in!
Just keep firing!
Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
Well, cut this stream off real quick.